match. 2-1 United. That is what he does in a flash. Worth his weight in goals.
Juventus have been told they should never have re-signed Paul Pogba following his departure from Premier League giants Manchester United in the summer of 2022. Speaking to Amazon Prime after his Old Trafford deal expired just over 1 year ago, the World Cup winner spoke openly about his desire to prove that Manchester United had made mistake in not offering me a contract. Flash forward 12 months or so and Paul Pogba's comments appear to have a good egg about, as well as CGI Dwayne Johnson in 2001's The Mummy Returns. For Juventus legend Alessio Tacchinari, however, Pogba's return to the Allianz Stadium was always likely to backfire, regardless the prospect of lengthy, maybe even career-end ban. "I will never have taken Pogba again," the six-time Scudetto winner tells Sport Italia, highlighting the problem Kaká, Andrés Shevchenko, and Arturo Vidal all face when returning for second spell in Serie A. Many players, when they returned to Italy after many years away, had similar problems and struggled to repeat themselves. Kaká, Shevchenko and Vidal come to mind, but there are many others. "Beyond this dropping issue, I would have looked for a more solid midfielder in any case, because it was clear that he wasn't the same player as before. You have to be a radiant Adrien Rabiot who plays 40 games of solidity and intensity." Having only celebrated his 30th birthday in March, Pogba really should be at the peak of his playmaking powers. Instead, a career which promised much but delivered ultimately little, at club level at least, club potentially be ending amid tribulation rather than trophies. It's sad that see Pogba in this situation, former France goalkeeper Sebastian Frey said, speaking to Kalimersato, just when he was seeing the light at the end of the tunnel.